challenge a battle of armed leaders that was the champion of death and murder next week. I think it's very important to be here and to this arm there will be extending and expanding war to various interventions. I think it's even more important to be here to oppose the British establishment and to say no to them selling weapons to repressive and authoritarian regime that we to the Syrian regime. This is really scandalous. How can they come now and say that they care about Syrian lives and their human rights? And then the Americans are setting a red line and saying that the Syrian regime is crossing this red line by using the chemical weapon. Who used this chemical weapon? At the end of the day, who is about extending influence and maintaining their own people? Who is about
is possible. War is stoppable. Another world is possible. War is
of democracy. Every act of disobedience in the face of this profit and nonsense is a quantum of democracy. We're next going to have a rapper. Do you have a bit of rapping, people? Yeah?